BAU Global prepares its K-4 level students via earlyStem program, designed with research-based cognitive process methods of the STEM integrated teaching framework. The program consists of 4 8-week-long themes. Assessment and evaluation is the 7th stage of each 8-week-long early STEM theme, where student performances are assessed by teachers, their peers, and themselves. Teachers, by using fact-finding, product development, and social product teamwork rubrics throughout the program, assess the cognitive and social performances of their students. Students, having learned about ideation, design, and production, individually fill out the student shelf evaluation forms to become aware of their own learning processes. Assessment and evaluation stage allows students to evaluate themselves from the beginning to the end of the early STEM process within their occupational frameworks. BAU Global, education beyond borders.